Greetings and welcome back to Firewatch. We just reached this lovely stream and waterfall, and we are still following those teens who started a fire around this area where we are right here. We found a gate to the fence, which we found up here, and I am under the impression that we might find some tools sometime, and who knows, maybe can enter this. There is a tree we can cut, and I really would like to reach it. But for now, let us find the girls. There's a bit of fabric, let's report it.
There's some cloth out here, it looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around.
That is indeed strange. I don't know. Let's hope there isn't some murderer or rapist or anything else on the way and he took those girls. I mean, they did do some vandalism and whatnot, but they wouldn't deserve this. There's the campfire. Yep, found it.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
At
track
least.
Them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. It's on the ground here at their camp. Pants are back.
I'm sorry, pants are back?
Well, according to the experts at Teen Zone magazine, it's unclear where they've been. The pants, I mean. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
It's another one of those magazines.
And the case of beer.
These girls have a full case of beer left here, a full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
Indeed
they
are. That
is some dedication.
It is.
Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Apparently
looks
so.
Like.
Wow, this is so rude. We stomped out the campfire. And we need to track them down. They don't see... Whoa!
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
Yep, psycho.
Looks like someone left a note.
Intriguing. Maybe you should read it.
Okay, yeah.
Let me know what it says.
Dear Psycho, I hope you're fucking happy. We're leaving and we're going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross out. You're probably a mental fucking axe murderer and are so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks. Dick. Okay, so...
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
Yeah, but...
Well, what's it say?
I'm threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well... Did you?
No.
Look, I didn't do anything to them. Looks like someone had it out for him.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, so, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right. It's weird what happened out here.
Indeed.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Oh. Well, apparently the end of the day. Good thing we found that fence before that. But this is really, 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 really creepy. There has to be... We have to find more boards. I don't know, it is... I don't know, it...
Hey, Henry?
Yeah?
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Do you know Raleigh Fingers? He pitched for the A's?
No.
Well, I'm the spitting image of him.
Oh, wait, is he the guy with the snidely whiplash thing going on from the 70s? Ooh, my dad loved him.
Yeah, that's him.
That mustache. Mm. Now you have my attention.
Okay. What?
Yeah, okay, Delilah.
That gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's what? Hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
I don't know. I like to look nice, usually. Well, I try now, I guess.
Had a bit of a schlubby period, did we?
Yeah, a good 25, 30 years, yeah.
But, now you'll put on a clean shirt?
Yeah, well, I have one that I got for Christmas, actually. Just, it's navy with white buttons, but I like it. I don't wear it that much, though.
Well, it sounds just perfect. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
Weird.
Pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
All right, perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Creepy, lady. You are creepy.
Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
Oh. Two Orcs map. Oh, that is cool.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Julia told you that, huh?
Look, I don't know how to describe eyes.
Happy is good. That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Oh, and that window's all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task, and I'll give it to you.
Okay. This map. You know, Two Ox Lair, we are here. Dire Beartooth Point, Witch's House, we already saw that. Magic Circle is the Medicine Circle. Iron Fortress. Now that really is something. Doom Canyon, Death Mountain. Yeah, I do think that the Iron Fortress is something we will find out there. Now, can we... Oh, yeah, wait. I don't want the books. I do want the toolbox! Dang it! Okay. That's right. That's ready up
okay.
for work.
I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
We did.
You know, I'm gonna hike around for a while before I really put my nose to the grindstone.
Huh. Yeah, you do that.
Okay, whatever that means, I don't know. Can we... you know what? Before we do that, let's go to the medicine wheel. I don't know if, committing to that would trigger anything, so... I'm so... Yeah, let's go and... Let's go to the medicine wheel. Let's take a quick jog there and, yeah. Where are we going? Do we need to go here? I think so. Yeah, we need to go there. Good, 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 good. We don't need that now. Is there a way? I think so. Medicine wheel. Nope, we are not on the right path. We need to go there-ish. Dar. Can we go down here? No. There must be a way down here. No. Somewhere here. Aha! Found a trail. Where do we need to go now? Take a right turn, so this would be the way to go. Yes, it is. Very good. This way now? Not quite, but something might be there. Gap in the bush. Aha. Uh-huh. What is this? Ah. This is, well, seems to have been something sometime. But seems as of now it is nothing. An old trail. Maybe we will get here sometime. But for now, let's keep on our way towards the medicine wheel. Look at the sights. Yeah, there we go. Medicine wheel. A big cleared out meadow. There we go. Medicine wheel. Well, that was and we can go to cache 308 and 307. So, yeah, let's, before we do anything else, let's take those two caches. Oh, wow. There must be a way through here. No, that can't be true. Aww. Well, this is disappointing. There's no gap in here. I mean, in the real world, we will just push this aside and go through. But okay, so apparently we can't go through there yet. Is there another way around? Apparently, no. Yeah, this is just the medicine wheel. We can't go through there yet. It might as well be that we can get through there on another day. Maybe if we just looked out for campfire for as long as we have to. Okay, Jonesy Lake we can go to. Jonesy Lake is that one. So, no, I don't want to go there. We already found the gate. We can't open it. We went here. It might be possible to go to the Ruby River and cache 307. Via the other route, so let's backtrack. Go back to our watchtower. And then take another route. Yeah, that's a good thing, I think. Ruby River, exactly. There, this is what we need to go. No, not quite. Eh! Ruby River, Jonesy Lake, no. We still need to go on a path which is more to the left here. There we go, that's the path I need to take back. There we go, two forks. Look out. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, and this is the down, okay. And there is a tree we could cut down as a shortcut, but we don't have tools to do so. So for now, this shortcut remains unobtainable for us, and this bush is in the way as well. So we need to take this path. Where does this lead? Oh, that was... Yeah, that was the route I wanted to take. Awesome. Awesome. So, is there a grapple point? This is back to the fire. Yes, we can go here. Awesome. Awesome. There is a cache. Awesome. Yes. There is a cache we need to take. Boink. Boink. I hope we find a hatchet or something alike really soon. Supply cache. There we go. So, copy information. Awesome. Toilet paper, bog roll, more books. Nobody wants one chance to die. Nope, we don't want that. All toilet paper, some tin cans. Yeah, let's, a note. Ron, really wished the powers that we could, issue us rains that didn't suck ass. Most of the time I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while it would be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job, so I wouldn't have to deal with her or Mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through this bottle of fives instead. Miss you, Dave. Okay. Let's see then. Okay, so going through there is out of the question. There is a campsite, which would be this away. Yeah, that looks like it. Yeah, but it is incredibly overgrown. Wow, okay, so we can't get there. Yep. Okay, so for now, I think we have done what we can do. And... I wish I could just fiddle around a little bit more, but... yeah. Apparently we can't. Let's... yeah, we can't go there. We can't go to another place, so, You know what? Before we ready up, let me say thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and comments, and I certainly hope to see you next time as well. Until then, yours faithfully, the Pestifarian.